Bo Ailun with an opening gives it up to his left. China really trying to dump it inside, even if they have open looks already.
That's right. Mababasa naman ang team Pilipinas yan, so we were able to get another steal off the deflection.
Iniwan si Terrence. Couldn't make him play.
Down. Calvin Abreva. Oh, looks like he's going to be called for an unsportsmanlike. There was a gesture on the part of the Philippines, or rather, on the part of the referee. Baksak yung Chinese player. We'll see that again in the replay. That's Lee Gun. Now he's a bad boy. He's the bad boy of Chinese basketball. And he weighs 243 pounds. Now, he's 6'5", weighing that much. The other player of China, Li Nuhao, who's 7'2", weighs about the same as Lee Gun. So that goes to show you how big this man is.
Here we go.
Okay, watch it right here. Oh, it's Lee Gun. He was the guy, I think it might have been a fist.
Abueva.
And Abueva standing up with the bust, with a butt.
Getting him with a headbutt. Yeah. Slow-mo replay na natin sa atin ng San Miguel Pale Pilsen. Sarap ng urig.
And that time, Lee Gun getting to the head of Calvin. But the...